Okay, you ready to get cracking on that quest? The one called Great Devourer, Great Jagras. The Great Jagras has yellow and green stripes and the gluttonous habit of swallowing prey whole. You know the drill. We've got to find it and hunt it before time runs out. The Insect Glaive is a close-range weapon that lets you control kinsects. Flies have found something. Go get a closer look. The scout flies have locked onto the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces. This should work as slinger ammo. You can use it to hit things that are far away. How goes the exploring? Try to piece together the monster's trail. Then let the scout flies show you the way. The scout flies will hide once the fight breaks out. Don't forget that. Hey, these shrubs look like the perfect place to hide. You can use jump attacks to mount monsters. Our team is already engaging the target. Get a move on. We can use the scout flies to locate them. If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time.
Thank you.
everything. The color of the meat and the song are clues. Oops, your timing was off. Guess you need to keep drilling your grilling. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. A monster that's been giving the research commission a lot of headaches has shown up again. Try to piece together the monster's trail, then let the scout flies show you the way. Once you've tracked it down, go and put a 3-star hurtin' on it. Oh, and one more thing. You're being timed. The hammer is a mighty close-range weapon that lets you get up in a monster's face to deal powerful charged attacks. Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map. use a potion. Now's your chance. Hurry up before you get noticed again. While using the ghillie mantle, you'll be hidden from a monster's sight. If you run out of stamina, you'll be winded and vulnerable. Veteran hunters know to always keep an eye on that gauge. Thank you. are fighting each other? Maybe we can use them to our advantage. My partner. Okay, let's get started on that quest. The one called the Ancient Forest Menace. The target is an unknown monster that likes to mark its turf by, spitting slime all over it. We've only got a limited amount of time to track it down and take care of it, so we better start looking. Take hits like that head on. Ah! moss is slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to light up the area.
Thank you.
you run out of health, you'll faint and be returned to the closest camp. Faint too many times and you'll fail the quest. Oops. Looks like you failed the quest this time. But we'll try again soon, right? Right. Blade has two forms, sword and axe. Store up energy in a file, then release it through the axe.